Hole 5 at the North Course at TPC Toronto. This is a par 4, 444 yards. Using my driver here and ended up hitting it low on the face, so not too great of a shot. So now I'm using my 4-iron from about 248 yards. Ended up catching that one a bit low on the face as well. So now I'm just trying to chip and get this one close with my 54 degree. Came up a bit short. And this was just a horrible putt. I don't know what that was, but we tapped it in for bogey.